Hi, and welcome to Qlik Fix. This video will demonstrate how to load an Excel file from SharePoint to Qlik Cloud. Starting from SharePoint, identify the base URL. In Qlik Cloud, add a new data connection. For this, we will be using the Office 365 SharePoint connector. Paste the base URL here. The site and subsite path is the next part of the path before the folder path. Paste that. Select the prompt type. I'm choosing none. Clicking the Authenticate button will open a new tab. Copy this authentication code. Paste it in the authentication details and verify. Adjust the name of this data connection. You can test it. And then click Create and Analyze. Here's where you select the folder path and file to be added. Just like loading an Excel file from any other location, select the sheet and fields you want to load. Here's where you can create associations between the tables. Once you're ready, go ahead and load the data. From here, you can start creating visualizations. But in the Data Load Editor, you can see the script that has been generated with this connection. I hope this helps.
Nailed it.